before impact. Check the escape pods. We're looking for tissue samples, dead crew, anything like that.
Examine the alien pods.
Got to get down into the wreckage. You there, Prophet? You have to get inside there and sample the wreckage. We're looking for dead crew, any genetic material you can find.
Find a way to escape.
We got a fire.
Moving
out. Oversight! This is Blue Actual requesting immediate evac!
Your orders are clear, Blue Section. Secure your sector and find that nano suit. Air support is inbound. Hold firm.
Target sighted. Engage. Target sighted. Engage.
Right, you're in! Run a scan of the hull.
Find a way into the wreckage. Analyze the biological material.
Oh, Jesus. That's human tissue. It's people. People just melted down.
Look, without actual alien body tissue, we're wasting our time. Just get out of there.
select nanocatalyst for dead aliens. Nanosuit customization. You can exchange available modules, but you are limited to one active module per slot. You can also enable and disable unlocked modules.
That's it. Now get out of there, Prophet. Head toward the FDR.
Deliver xeno tissue sample to Gould. Reach Gould's lab via FDR drive.
Yeah.
back there, but the suit signal's going crazy. It's off the chart. I've got interface protocols rolling up on all the lab systems and a bunch of biotech patent documentation with Hargreaves' name all over it. It's like some kind of contingency routine he's built into the suit's deep layers. I've got no idea what this means. Look, take the FDR. Get up here to the lab. I don't know how much longer I can hold on here. You need to make it fast. Listen, Cell have set up checkpoints all along the FDR freeway. I just tapped into their comms, and it sounds like Lockhart's down here overseeing the operation himself. He's got to be close, Prophet. Keep a low profile.
Deliver xeno tissue sample to Gould. Find a way onto the FDR freeway.
Bring him down. I'll argue the civil rights detail when we've done that.
Alive is more useful.
Yeah? Useful to who? The guy just got through massacring a couple dozen of my men, Miss Strickland. I'm taking no more chances. Prophet dies. Hargreaves can have his corpse to play with.
Hargreaves wants
the suit. That's what he'll get.
He isn't gonna like this. And last time I checked, we both
That's where you're wrong, Miss Strickland. You work for him. I answer to the Cell Executive Board and the DOD. I don't give a shit what some senile old shareholder like Hargreaves may or may not like.
That's majority shareholder and former president of the Crynet Board. You want to be careful what enemies you make here, Lockhart.
This conversation is over.
I'm picking up a lot of Cell activity around here. If they find the lab, we're both screwed. You gotta speed it up, man.
Need backup! Get over here!
follow the FDR until you reach the Harbor Lights Pier.
Oversight, this is Draft 15 approaching Grid Delta 7-9er. No sign of Draft 14 will sweep the area.
Drap 7, this is Azure 1. The target is moving northeast along the FDR on foot. Grid notation, Delta 7-9er. Can you intercept?
This is Drap 7 on my network. We're on him. He's toast.
Drap 7, this is Tara Strickland on oversight. Our objective for this target is capture and interrogate. I'm placing the kill order on indefinite hold. Confirm your understanding of this instruction.
Fuck that voice. This piece of shit took out half the cobalt section. He dies. Here and now.
Down there. Approach with caution.
Prophet, you hanging in there? Look, there's a cell checkpoint up ahead. You're gonna have to break through it.
Thank you.
Prophet! Where are you, man? Snag yourself a vehicle and get up here! I don't know how long I can hold out.
This is Trap 2. We saw him go down in the freeway collapse.
Confirmed. Prophet is still heading north on the FDR.
A lot of smoke and dust down there. Approach with caution.
Prophet, you hanging in there? Look, there's a cell checkpoint up ahead. You're gonna have to break through it.
Reach checkpoint and acquire vehicle.
Prophet, where are you, man? Snag yourself a vehicle and get up here. I don't know how long I can hold out.
Oversight, this is Drab 18. We need reinforcements at checkpoint Echo Niner.
Roger, Drab 18. Backup is en route.
Checkpoint Echo Niner.
I want roadblocks every half mile. A 0-1. You are clear to engage.
Prophet, they've set up roadblocks in the tunnel. You gotta break through, man.
He's in the tunnel. Got him.
Target locked. Missile away.
Azir, you are in direct contravention of orders at the highest level of...
God damn it, Strickland! I told you to get off this channel! All units. This is for all units. You will disregard any further order from Special Advisor Strickland until otherwise instructed by me. Now will someone kill that tin fucker?
Roger that. Prophet is on foot. FDR Drive, Sector East. Bring him down.
Prophet, listen. I fucked up. You have to help me here. I'm heading out to this apartment an old girlfriend lent me. It It's not far. You can meet me there, but I left the address on my database at the lab. It's right there in the terminal on my desk. If they crack the access codes, we're screwed. You need to get in there and trash that computer. Hurry! Oh, shit! They're in the lab! Get in there before they find anything! I'm counting on you, Prophet.
Infiltrate the warehouse. Destroy evidence of Gould's whereabouts. Tactical options available.
There's nothing out there.
Defensive positions. He's coming this way.
All units, we have a confirmed sighting of Prophet. He's at the pier. Take that fucker down!
Got you on the security cam. Look, there are three guys up there. drop him before they find anything.
Looks like he left in a hurry.
Get those criminals booted up. Lockhart wants copies of everything.
Man, look at all this stuff.
All the squid activities make me nervous.
It's not the squid I'm worried about.
It's Prof. Hold up. I got something.
Found his personal files.
Jeez.
This guy.
Emerald section.
man, you're still there. Oh, thank God. Listen, I'm sending coordinates to the suit. It's not far. I've got a cradle set up here, too. Superannuated Crynet stock. Took it out of storage when I quit. It's not as powerful as the one in the lab, but it'll have to do.
Shit, we're going down! Asura One, going down!
Prophet. Oh, shit!
Get out of there!
Up the lab.
Those bastards are going to put you at the bottom of the river!
Gone.
Azir One, your target is in the warehouse lab. Now take him out.
Understood, sir.
It's right across the flood barrier. Come on, man!